Hello and welcome to episode 34 of Paper Mario, the Origami King, and we are now in the scorching desert. I'm making my way back over to the front area where I just got here. Freshly arriving. Coinage. Oh, I was gonna smack it. What? You guys are getting it. I was wondering about those spots too. They're cute, but I don't think hitting them does anything. The Cave of Wonders. Oh snap. Let's do it. Smack, 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 smack. Yes, I knew it would break. Great timing. How do you use this stuff? 3. No. Dang, damn it, I missed it. Two middle ones, gotta go over one. Alright, you're getting this. Ka-chow, 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 ka-chow. Alright. Take that, Bunyan. Thank you, I was starting to think I'd rather have just been folded up. A cafe. What you want? Hey barista, hit me with another. Is this gonna be enough? Hey, don't hog it all, you teeny weenies. Leave some for me. Is there any bigger cups back there? What you want? Nothing, thanks. Coffee shops are weird, like you don't get anything from them but a little bit of health. All that walking for less. Gotcha, buddy. Thank you, and don't worry, I'm not poisonous. I'm venomous. Shiny firefly. Firefly, oh, no. That's a little tough situation there. Let's do this. Boom! 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 Boom!
Get it!
Yeah! Thank you. As a show of grace, I'll point you to that significant looking altar just over there. I've been there before. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, let me see here. It reads, Arugah Slava Shkush. Oaks, what? So I guess I can't actually read it after all. Sure wish I could though. Whoa, this is the biggest bowl of oatmeal I've ever seen. Somebody out here sure loves their breakfast. Oh wait, this is sand. Anyway, should we try to put something in there? How about I just clip this? Clip. And then... better be here when I get back. Discount card in. these, but I have no idea how to use them. I gotta figure that out. Wild guess. A microphone. Is that a stand? It's calling to me. It's my car. Wait, this thing. No, I couldn't. Could I? Oh, I don't think I can help myself. It's like the passion is welling up inside my body. 1, 2, 1, 2, 11 bell of an elephant, bell of an elephant's lesser leather, never weather, wetter, weather, better. Alright, I'm warmed up. Any requests? Let's go with the flow, man. Day by day or row by row, the one thing won't scald your nose. go with the... Happy now. Dance. Nothing? Alright, I'm warmed up. Any quests? Don't make any sense. Like, what's this do? No. Word is, if you got yourself a pretty sweet boot car, does it go fast when you press VR? Never mind. Don't answer that or even offer me. Right, I'll just sprint back to Toad Town. Yeesh. Down here. coffee shop. Whatever, I guess I'll go in there and get some. Ooh, phew, thank you so much, Mario. I thought I'd be jammed in there forever. But not a coffee shop, oops. It's one of the Central Lab satellite offices. Okay, right here, Scorching Sandpaper Desert. Sandpaper. You say, Mario, want to fast travel to our main lab? No, not yet right now, but I'm glad you're here. Come here, little guy. I gotta get the car, dweeb. Come here. Come here. Are you kidding me? How do you get him? Shut up. Shut your face. Oh, come on. What's this? It looks like a way inside. Should we try it out? Oh, look at that huge lanky guy. Top almost looks like someone we know, doesn't it? Alright guys, this is where episode 34 is gonna end. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Like, comment, subscribe. Here on Chris Tronic. And depending on what platform you're watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.